I know that there are unhappy marriages here. I know that there are frustrating marriages. I know that there are anxiety-inducing marriages. And Paul's heart for us is to free us by first talking about it with someone, talking about it with the Lord. So if you are in a marriage like that, have you been honest with yourself? Have you been honest with your spouse? Have you been honest with God?